Okay, they've got a young lady out of the little gold car. She looks to be roughly college aged. She got out of the passenger side of the car. Sorry, I turned on the video a little bit late. We now have both cops out of the cruiser. Cop talking to her is the driver. Extremely curious, because I hear no chatter. Now they got the driver of their little gold car out. Bet they're calling for a cage car. I heard it earlier on the scanner. A cop was calling for a cage car. Come get somebody that was unruly. Well, they're fucking unruly because you're wanting to put them in a cage car. Asshole. You want to put these two kids in a cage too. They're searching the shit out of that car. You stay on point. Stay in your own lane. Stay on point. Stay on point. On your oath, stay on point. You've already got a job going. Finish that. Took something back to the cruiser and put it in the back seat and locked it up. Windows are down, dum-dum. Look what I found. Look at what I found. Conspiracy to commit party. Still up there searching. Searching the trunk. These are the slowest fucking cops I've ever seen. There's a cop out in Clever who's like a goddamn drug dog. He could crawl, he was real tall and slender. He could just snake through a fucking car no problem. He could find drugs like a goddamn dog. I don't know how he did it. Like a spidey sense for drugs. I know, Mom, they're bad for me. God, this is the most boring cops I've ever seen. And they cut them loose. Confiscated something from that car and cut them loose. Maybe giving her a ticket for the original infraction. Gotta be it.